In this lecture, we will learn what is logistic regression and how to perform binary logistic regression. Let's take a scenario of telecom sector. A telecom company measures the customer satisfaction index for every interaction it has with its customer, and a survey is administered to the customer through SMS, and at the end of the interaction, the customer is expected to respond with either a yes or a no. Company believes that two factors have significant impact. One is duration of the call, and the other is if the transaction which the customer did with the company had anything to do with financial aspects. So if I were to summarize this problem from our own perspective, then why? The response here is customer satisfaction, and that is binary data. There are two X's, duration in the call, which is continuous, and the second one is if it is a financial transaction or not, and that factor is binary again.